Shipment 782 is misaligned. Retrieval may be delayed. Warning. Maximum weight load exceeded.
Thank you.
Insertion of cargo rail.
To the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup.
Warning.
Yes, we'll be there.
Structural integrity compromised.
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
All personnel, proceed to your designated safe zone immediately. Internal hull breaches detected.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Activated. detected.
Loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Thank you.
it is. The marker.
The safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry, please.
Couldn't help me out like I wanted.
Department? Who are you?
I work for EarthGov, cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and Hammond that Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kynes didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse-engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7.
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels!
For us, but we don't have much time.
Protocols are in effect.
You made it.
They tried to find you. Half the Ishimura is coming apart, and the other half swarming with those things. How'd you get here?
You cleared the way. I can always count on you.
Not this time. Daniel screwed me over.
You couldn't have known she would take the marker.
She left us to die.
There's still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot it from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to HS7. You can make us whole again.
I just don't know what to believe anymore.
It's okay, Isaac. You'll know what to do.
G09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know. Someone's gonna answer for this.
Fucking kidding me. Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG09.
Escape pod. Damn. We lost her.
Doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
You'll be watching my back?
Cross my heart.
Ah!
I never doubted you, Isaac. I knew you'd come back for me.
Are you ready?
Yes. We're together again. Nothing can stop us now. This isn't how I imagined saying goodbye to the Ashimura. It's easier when there's nowhere to go but forward. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, the miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole.